What's up, y'all? I got a family to feed, so let's get into this tea. Now, before we get into this video, I want y'all to know I appreciate y'all for tuning in the way you tune in, because you could be anywhere else, but you're here with me. I appreciate y'all for doing that, man. Airtime, okay? Now, this first video, we about to get into Chrisean. Well, this first segment of the video, we're going to get into Chrisean, because first of all, Chrisean got to take Junior everywhere now because his father don't know how to act. Let me just put it like that. So this is her having movie night, slash play date. Now, I'm not going to lie. I don't know if this is K Suave's, like if he know K, if she know K Suave or has any relation to K Suave. But I know that does look like his house. Okay. I could be absolutely wrong. But either way, he got to be everywhere with her now. So, you know, that he's been, you know, near K Suave. Now, remember, Chrisean said that she wasn't trying to take Junior around K Suave because she was trying to respect his father. So now it don't matter what you talking about. Now you about to see him everywhere and he going to be sick either way. So say, for instance, that's not even that girl has no relation to K Suave. He going to think so. And he going to have something to say regardless. He said something on Twitter today already. And I'm going to show y'all that in a minute. But anyway, for those that don't know, also Jay is talking to Chrisean's, well, K Suave's brother. Okay. He tall, he played basketball. He looked just like him. Okay. But I think Jay made this food last night. Now, I ain't going to lie. She should have cooked that chicken a little longer. That chicken should have been cooked a little longer. But we're going to talk about it.
Breakfast sausage on here. Is she good?
What you mad for? You said it's fire. What's wrong? Good job. Thank
you. I guess Jay cooked it. And she was aggravated with how she cooked it.
Is it good?
Because, yo, you was crying this whole time.
Okay, what is the review?
I had onion, apple tea.
Are you sick?
I mean, I'm getting over a cold.
He looked just like K Suave.
Oh, all right. What out of 10?
It was
10. Out of 10. Nice. Chrisean said he nice. Chrisean do not like that food.
Oh, Jay, good job. Yeah. Okay, we're here to cook for the gang.
Ja, him, do you want to go for a ride? For a night drive, talk and listen to music.
Girl, I don't mind.
Chrisean said, I am with it. She even called him daddy. Happy birthday, daddy. But anyway, let's get into Blueface hating ass. Because he said something about he got his dad first name and last name. Because he's still on Chrisean's meat about Junior's name being her first and last name. Get over it, nigga. He the only, that's a lie. I was about to lie like hell. I was about to say he the only daddy I know that be all in the baby mama business and not taking care of the child. But that's just cap because most of these niggas do that. I know y'all gonna say amen in the comment. But anyway, I got my dad first and last name. Like, so, and then he deleted the tweet. He's so soft. This nigga is cotton nail soft. Okay, Scott Tissue soft. And Scott Tissue ain't all that soft, but y'all get my point. It's soft. He's softer than Scott Tissue. How about that? This nigga just soft, gang. And I don't understand what his problem is, bro. He will not leave her alone. Like, if bullying was a person, he would be at the top of the list. They can never take my meat from me, though. And at this point, they don't even want it. they don't want it, y'all. I know Chrisean be like, I don't want that shit anyway. I don't want that shit anyway. Anyway, Carlissa, she said, no, I don't know what I did to not be able to see Junior, miss him already. Now, Carlissa, you know what you did. Right after she seen Junior, she got to talking greasy again about his mama. I don't know why Carlissa think that she could talk trash about the parentals, and still be able to see him. That makes zero sense. I don't understand. Now, last night, remember Blueface said he was in the car listening to on the radio, they was talking about him and his two baby mamas. But did y'all peep that he was in a car with his ex, Angie?
This is this blue face right here. So Blueface,
oh, here we go.
Both his baby mamas, the teeth up on him.
Uh-huh. On the radio, man. Wow.
Teeth up on him, and he doesn't know how to act. So he even went on his IG.
He don't.
To let all the fellas know, you don't need a female when you got this at the end of the day. Check him out.
There's one thing I want you young black kings to learn from me.
I'm really a nigga.
You're not. anytime Blueface go viral, he loves it. That's why we keep trying to tell y'all, we're not going to stop doing these videos. They love going viral. Him and Chrisean don't ever get it twisted.
Nigga take your soul, but they can never take your dick from you. So keep your fucking in your hand.
Mind you, that's Ange. Okay, so this is her car. Now, why he driving her car, I have no idea. And that car, I go like, yo, that car looked like the car I had back in 07 when I graduated. That car look old as hell. Look like I got 2000. Let's go get something from the car auction real quick type of car, okay? And for those that don't know who his ex is, it's Ange. All right, this is Shorty, not your Ange, not your ever Ange. So, allegedly, they saying that she was in his house that night. But I don't think so. This don't look like his house. But y'all know he got a type. She don't look no different from Jaden, except her butt is actually there. Now, shout out to White Boy. He jumped right up in that thing. Let me tell y'all who can't do it. Me. And he just hopped right in it. Shout out to him. But, yeah, so that's Ange or whatever. So he was in Ange's car last night. Chrisean got to take Junior everywhere now because she's scared his daddy about to slide on him at any given moment and have to beat up Marsh and beat up whoever just so he could go get him and then get in a car accident. I cannot make this up, y'all. I just can't. So, yeah, that's what's going on right now. Let me see what House of Blues got going on. Nah, that back is crazy. Also, Carlissa was able to hold Journey yesterday. I got that video coming on my other channel. She was able to go get Journey. Now, I'm confused because y'all keep saying that Blueface called for his mama to come to the house. Where is that at? Can y'all slide me that? Because I don't remember seeing that. But yeah, apparently his mom and his dad needed to come to the house because, as y'all could see, he needs somebody. I mean, for one of the, like, nigga who ain't scared of nothing, cripply, like, he gets so uncripply when he get to being alone. Mind you, he pushed these women away. He ain't even have to be alone, but he loves to be alone. So, yeah. I had to give y'all all of these subjects, girl. Let me know what y'all thinking down in the comment section below. Do y'all think Blueface is scared to be alone? Do you think he gonna last by himself? How long y'all think before Jaden go back over there? Because I ain't gonna lie, I think Chrisean none. But hopefully Jaden is too. I really hope she is. But yeah, y'all let me know that down in the comment section below. We are done with this video. Love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Hell yeah.